This is my homie Louis Vuitton Don. I'm about to give him a 2-strand with a fade on size. This me taking all the hair down on the size. I put a line in the hair part. I usually take that out. It's not really one line in my fade. I don't put lines in my fades. And when I'm using the clippers, I pretty much use them all on one side. I'm cutting the hair completely until it's done on one side, and then I move on to the next side and do everything that I did on the other side. So this is me just prepping this lining and, you know, moving on to the twist. And like, if you notice, I would complete all of one thing and then I will move on to the next thing. So I would do all of his roots, and then I would move on and pretty much do his shaft, the hair shaft. So this is just me locksmithing the hair shaft, and then I'm gonna, you know, style it into the 2 strands or whatever. So just to complete the process and going down, and then after I do that, I'll put the rubber bands and stuff on it so it can stay. So this is a style that he gets all the time. It stays for a while, and it's very popular. You know, I wear the style. If you notice, my hair is very big. I wear like maybe 10 since my hair is longer. So that's just the complete thing right there. That's a 2-strand with a fade on the side, y'all.